swing progressed in the backswing. You're doing a great job of loading your vertical ground forces. We can see your head go down a little bit as you really load that force into the ground. In the transition, you do move a little bit forward with your upper body before you drop your arms into the slot. However, through the ball and up to your finish, you really are launching well. A lot more vertical extension up to your, finish with good postural release.